my daughter yesterday.
Oh yeah. I think we've had 3 or 4 3-second violations, and they're tricking us into them too. They're this is the first time I've seen, you know, the ref picks up the flag and the girl just drops the ball. But because of the advantage or disadvantage that they created in the circle, she got a free shot at the 8-meter mark. And it's just like, okay, they know their lacrosse a lot better than I do. And she just literally just stood there and dropped the ball. Like, why would you do that? And it's like,